looks like you're going to have Hernandez, Lyra, Thompson, Lane Smith, and Badillo starting for your Arizona Lions. They're going to get the ball to start this game. Dio's going to bring it down court. He's going to hit Hernan right in the middle of the lane there. Going to pass it around here. Dang, behind the back pass from Hernan to Lane. And Lyra with the rebound. He is Mr. Rebound. Him and Hernan will take care of the rebounds. Hopper, Thompson also, so we're pretty good with the rebounds here. This time they're gonna block it from Hernan. Gonna be Ozona's ball. Great job by Thompson and Hernan being down there on fighting on defense. Lane's going to bring it down the court for the Lions, and he is just going to take it all the way. They're going to foul him, probably going to go to the line shoot too. He's going to hit the first shot. Gonna hit that second free throw. Oops. All right. And they're gonna tie it up there with a shot. Get it to Hernan. Oh. Try to throw it over to Badillo. Ball goes out of bounds there. Setting up their offense here. Great job by Hernan. Out there, now Badillo's gonna slap it away. They're gonna get a foul. Badillo's gonna go to the line shoot too. Trying to read these kids' names here off their posters, but they're backwards and I can't read. Sorry. Second shot's gonna bounce out, but Hernan's gonna get the rebound. Get it over to Thompson. Thompson's gonna go up for two. Three. Great save by Thompson. Gonna get it out to Lane. Lane's gonna get it out to Badillo. Hernan's right there. Oh man. Missed that shot. Thompson gonna get the rebound. Lane for the jumper. Oh, he's gonna miss it there. A little short. One for three. I guess they're going to say Ozona pushed the rebound here. We get you one here at the line. They're going to say Hernan fouled him on the way up. Pass it out to Lane. The razzle dazzle from Badillo is going to go in. Great defense so far by the boys. He's going to go for three. Hernan's going to get the rebound there. Job by Thompson. I think they're going to say it's number 10. Smith's going to come out. Dustin Smith, his brother, is going to come in. Looks like Matthew Daniels is going to come in for Hernan. See if we can get some defense going right here. I don't know who this is on. I think they're going to call out Badillo number 10. Badillo going to bring it down court. Somebody can get us an outside shot here. Dustin Smith tried to save that ball there. Pretty close to doing it. Passing the ball around here. Matthew Daniels is doing a good job on defense here. Looks like it's still going to be the Wildcats ball. 3:25 left here in the first quarter, period. Gonna go for three. Gonna be in and out. This time Thompson gonna win the rebound battle here. And gonna get out to Dusty and let Dusty bring it down court here. Dusty gonna go for three. Oh my goodness, I thought that was gonna go in a little short. And they're gonna hit two here. There we go. That's right. Score 216 left here in the first period. I'm going to call a timeout by Wink while they take a timeout. Let's hear some words from our sponsors. We'll be right back. Back here after that timeout. Lions down by one. Looks like things starting to heat up between each team. It out to Lane. I think everything Lane does is faster than normal human. Dusty going to come away and take the ball away. Get him a steal. 41 seconds left here in the first period. Both Smith boys in. Greg Thompson got a good rebound there. Nice one if we did got that. Well, that's going to be the end of the first period. The Wink Wildcats 9, the Ozona Lions 8, trailing by 1 here at the first period. But we'll be back after a word from our sponsor. So stay with this pretty close game. All right, we're back here to start the second period. Sorry about that. Looks like they're going to pass the ball around here. See if we can. Oh, great. Either Thompson, I couldn't tell who that was, but one of them boys blocked that shot. They're going to hit the three there. Scoreboard does this. It is Wink 12 is on 8 to stay with one second, and it'll change back right after Hernan makes this. Oh, my God. That's a walk. That kid ran all the way across the court without dribbling. I thought, we're gonna get that. That's okay, though. But we got the ball now. I think. Could be wrong. Never mind. Get Michael Daniels with a push here. Waiting to see what they're going to call here. Looks like they're going to go line shoot two. Now by 4 Arizona Lions. They're going to hit that first free throw. Going to hit the second free throw. Lyra with the three-pointer there. A little long on it, so they're going to go for three themselves, and they're going to hit it. 6:23 left in the second period. Going to get it to Daniels. Oh, he almost had that shot. They call foul on 21. Carlos can too. Sub's going to come in, which is going to be Dusty Smith. He's going to come in for Matthew Daniels. Kid does not miss many free throws, I'll tell you that much. Lyra with the hook shot. That's what I'm talking about, down by 9. It's kind of a... Gonna be Arizona ball. Get it out to Lane. Let Lane bring it down court. He's going to fling it out to Hernan. Great movement. Oh, man. Great movement on the ball. Lyra missing the layup, but heck of a job passing that ball down there. And they're going to call traveling against the Wildcats. Those zone lines down by 9. Martin's going to come in for the Wildcats. Hopper going for the three. My man Hopper's in. I want to see Hopper put up a three here. He did the other night. Lane's going to go for three. And miss it. Going to be Ozona's ball. Lane's gonna ricochet the ball off one of the Wink Wildcats and get it back. They're gonna get a layup there. Hey, I don't know what happened there, bro. Thompson going to come in the game for Cantu. Going to get a foul. Dusty going to go to the line to get to shoot two here. See if we can put some points on the board for those zonal lines. Missed the first one. See if we can get the second one here. Gonna nail the second one. We're down by 10. My scoreboard messed up. It says 23-11. It is 21-11. Now it's 23-29. Well, I don't know. I don't know if they counted it. Yeah, they counted it, so my score is right now. Gonna hit that third one. Need these ozone lines, put up some points on the board. Feel like they're losing a little momentum, a little motivation. Let's get down there, put some points on the board. Set up our offense, get something working here. Lane Smith's down there. Going to come in the game. Three, gonna miss that shot. Down by 13 here in the second period. See if we can get some points on the board. He's gonna go for three, gonna miss that one. And this time, Thompson gonna jump up there, grab it from the rim and bring it down. Let's put some points on the board right here, boys. Set up this offense and get something going.
Oh, great shot by Matthew De La Garza.
Down by 10. Dusty's Matthew playing pretty good defense. Nice wad away by Hoppe. Hit two there. They get across the line to Thompson there. Thompson gonna get the ball. Gonna go up and he's gonna get two. Nice job by Thompson there. Gonna go to the line. Gonna shoot one here. 26-16. Gonna hit it. 26-17. Line's down by 9. Great swat away right there by Dusty. Oh, they're gonna hit 3-pointer there. Minutes left here in the second period. 29-17. Let's see if these old Lona Lions can put some points on the board. Players got a scratch on him, got a little blood, they're going to bring him out. Slap a band-aid on her. Line's going to bring the ball down the court here. Lyra and Smith. Gonna miss that. De La Garza's gonna get the rebound, but they're gonna knock it out of his hands from behind here. He's gonna go for three, and he's been knocking them down all night. We're gonna have to get a hold number 20 out here. He's been knocking them down. Thompson gonna go for 2-0. But he's gonna have that nice little razzle dazzle by Thompson. Just bounced that a little hard. 51 seconds left in the first half. The ball around here. Let's see if we can get a stop right here. BL's on the line's ball here. 33 seconds left in the half. I'm gonna call travel. I didn't see the travel, neither did Coach Brockman, but we are not wearing glasses also, and he is, so got a little zoom in vision on us there. 16 seconds left here in the first half. Dusty with a nice jumper there. Thank you. Gonna be half a second left here. He's gonna go ahead and shoot three. Really hit that first shot. Missed the second one there. Gonna miss that second, third shot, I'm sorry. And that's gonna be it for the first half. We're back here in the second half of play. Sorry, I thought the mic was on. My bad. Lara with the rebound here. Lane going to bring it down court for the Ozona Lions. Little razzle dazzle here. See if we can get some points on the board. Started hot. Got a razzle dazzle going here. Gonna call a foul. Number 30. Did I not put the points on here? Of course I did, and it didn't do it right, but we're going to leave it there. There'll be a travel there. We'll be back in a couple minutes. I had to turn it off because I am trying to find out what kind of brand, what these shoes are the Wink kids are wearing. I've been trying to look at them the whole game. But they were in timeout right now, so Lions are coming back, scoring some points. We just got to keep putting some points on the board, keep that ball moving. Not throw, you know, pay attention to our passes and stuff. We're getting better every game, so. See if we can get us a rebound here. They're gonna miss that. Looks like Thompson's gonna grab the rebound here. Gonna get it to Hernan. Hernan, ooh, they'll throw it back in. They're gonna get it to 13. 13's gonna go up, miss it. Young man right here, number 5, is pretty small, but he can jump pretty high. They're gonna call out there. Well, they're going to call a foul there. He's going to put up two for those on the lines. Yeah. Thompson has been, almost messed up the score there. Thompson has been putting up some points for the Lions this afternoon. And Lyra's going to bring it down court for the Eurozone Lions. Well, they called it a tip. I thought it was going to be Ozona's ball, but it is not. Just got a steal there from Lyra. Oh, Hernandez with a stuff there. Dustin Smith's going to bring it down court for Eurozone Lions here. Good call on. Foul, I think. Well, never mind. They're going to get the ball to Wink. No, they are going to get the ball to us. There we go. I was a little confused. Got people coming in and out of the game here. But Dio's going to come in the game for the Ozona Lions. Oh, man. They're going to call a foul there on Dusty. Couldn't hear what he was saying. Going to go up for two in it. Yeah. They blocked that shot there. Got to watch number 20. He has been hitting quite a few of those three-pointers. That shot away. Carlos trying to go up for a basket. Trying to figure out the scoreboard here. Situation. Yeah. Almost had that shot there. Dusty went for three. Going to get it out to Hopper. See what Hopper's got going on here. Get out to Matthew Daniels. Somebody take a shot here. Great save there by Dusty Smith. 1:51 left here in the third period. He's going to hit a three-pointer there. Down by 24 here in the third quarter. See if he puts the points on the board late here in the game. Thompson, you know, for the rebound there, going to get it. Great job by Thompson getting the rebound. Bring the ball down court here. See if we put some points up. Somebody get an open shot, go ahead and take it. We feel like we've had a couple open shots. We didn't take it there. Going to shoot two for Lyra. Going to call a foul. Number two. Gonna miss that first one there. Seconds left here in the third period. Let me go for the three. They're going to miss that shot. 31 seconds left here in the third period. Gonna go up. Gonna get number 20 with a foul here from Wink. Missed that first free throw there. Say you got in the lane a little too soon. Gonna get to reshoot it here. Got 16 seconds on the clock. Gonna get that free throw. To reset the score for y'all. He made that shot from pretty far deep. They're going to say it didn't count. They're going to say that didn't count. Reset the score.